Happy Super Bowl Sunday. Oh man, Justin turned into Danielle. Justin went to the gun range and I didn't feel like it, so Danielle took his spot. Okay, I'm gonna need some coffee in my life real soon.
Let's go. Do you have a donut shop?
I'm not going anywhere.
I'll drive and I'll pay, but I want hot, fresh, donuts.
I have hot, fresh coffee.
I'm being very nice, don't mean
much. We're going to Starbucks!
Oh, you need to warn me before you start videoing.
I'm not going
to
do that. I'll get the best footage if I don't know what's going on. Where are you going? We ain't going out that door. Yeah, we can go out that door. You need to put Pippa up. You need to put Pippa up. Where the heck is that?
Oh. Is this wet? Did you pee in here?
Who knows?
Ew. Yeah, she peed. Ew. It's really smelly.
Did you smell it? Well, we're in a long, long line of Starbucks. This is ridiculous. But I'm not dressed. I have my jammies on. And Danielle freaking changed. So technically, you could go in. Like how she's ignoring me?
I don't wanna go in. Do you know what you want?
I do, but I don't know what to eat. I mean, I know the drink I want. But
this car is really pissing me off because I don't know what he's wanting to do.
Yeah, he's just chilling. He's just chilling. Hey man, what you doing? You chilling?
I don't know why we chose to go to Walmart on Super Bowl Sunday, but this is happening.
Yes, it is.
There's so many people here. Lines, we're probably gonna be waiting in the line for like an hour.
Well, Walmart didn't have wings that Justin needed, so we came to Albertsons, and it is so stinking packed. You can't even really tell, but yeah. We got out of Walmart fairly quickly. I was really surprised. But, be ready to get home after this. Maybe open a beer for Super Bowl Sunday. What are you gonna do? Oh wait, what happened? What happened? We went to another store.
Went to two different friggin' stores. And no wingettes. Come up dry.
Alright guys, well look at the chicken that Justin marinated. Uh-oh. No bueno. Oh, I'm trying to break stuff. Anyway, here's the chicken. It looks pretty yummy. I think we put jalapeno mustard. Hey, what'd you put in this?
I put chicken, key ingredient. You have to have chicken in order to make good chicken. Secondly, I put Italian salad dressing. You can use your favorite brand, it don't matter. I like to get ones kind of tangy and kind of cheesy, preferably Olive Garden brand, really good. Then I put a little dash Worcestershire, then I put a little cayenne, a little smoked paprika, garlic salt, and then roasted beer and garlic. Yeah, and a little jalapeno mustard. That's JD's on a little kick, so if it's nasty, that's the reason. If it's great, it's my good deal. So, I'm just kidding. It'd be good. Mustard's good on anything. I don't care who you are.
I don't care who you are. Yeah. These are places ketchup in my household. Yeah, I wish we still had that barbecue bottle.
No, you can buy it.
We went to a meat market. We went to a meat market to get some different kind of beef and stuff and sausages one time.
Beef and sausages.
And they had this barbecue sauce, which was very good. And the lady in there, I mean, she sounded real like Texan, which, mind you, I have an accent now because of this sir over here.
Ain't cause me.
But, she was like, this replaces ketchup in my household. So every time we would get that out, that's what we would say.
Yeah, true that. So what are y'all guys doing for Super Bowl Sunday? Comment, let us know what you did and some of your good eats, what you had.
Yeah. My dad remember we were talking about pepper cheese in the other vlog? This is...
Don't give them the secret, though.
I'm not giving the secret, but my dad made some pepper cheese for us, and it's very delicious, and it tastes almost exactly... It's
delicious and nutritious.
Exactly like the pepper cheese from PA. So, what else? We're going to make...
Well, I could have did bacon-wrapped jalapenos. Uh-huh. But couldn't find no jalapenos.
Nobody had anything.
Nobody had any jalapenos.
Okay, so what we're having tonight. Oh, and if you guys like to eat olives, these California green ripe olives are the bomb. They taste a lot like black olives, like if you just like to eat them, and but they're so much better. So give them a shot. What is it, Lindsay's Naturals? Whatever. Okay, what we're having is chicken. We're having a Red Baron pizza fire bake. We're having cheese sticks. We're having all the nasty, greasy food.
Nasty?
Well, it's going to be delicious, but it's bad for you.
Nah.
With chips, we have our Cantina chips over here that we're going to eat with the cream cheese with picante sauce.
And our Fritas.
And our Fritas. Fritos. And we bought these pretzel chips because this pepper cheese is awesome with pretzels, but they're really flimsy and it's irritating. We usually have the really thick pretzels that my grandma sends us too.
Hammond's.
Huh?
Hammond's pretzels.
Hammond's pretzels. Hammond's pretzels. So anyway, we're just chilling. Opened our first beer. He's drinking Bud Light. I'm drinking Michelob.
Did you already say that?
I did, but it zoomed in and I'm not going to put it in there. Way to go.
I'm sorry.
Okay. That's all.
Sayonara, suckas.
See you in a few. Big screen check.
Beer, check.
Couch, check.
Girlfriend, check.
Boyfriend?
Oh, what are you going?
Check. Dogs, check. Dogs, check. I wish I had some jerseys for you guys. Oh well. Oh well. Who do you guys want to win the Super Bowl? Also, comment below and let me know who you want to win. Cool, Dierks Bentley's playing. Oh yeah, you're right. Hey, I see your butt. You make a better door than you do a window. I really just had to capture this moment, guys. Look at Miss Roxy in the sunshine. You just in the bright sunshine.
You know what electricity actually is? Monitor room usage, pay your bill, even get customer support 24/7,
hello.
Which means
hello,
you can actually control subatomic particles with your phone.
What you doing?
Boom.
You jumping all over the place?
Welcome to life.
Yeah.
Every single, because we can all benefit from a better view of the world.
Any of you guys have FaceTime with your dogs? I do. Did y'all see the Mountain Dew commercial? That was really funny.
Mountain Dew Kickstarter commercial with the dancing people and the dancing dog and deer.
Heck yeah, that's my jam. I wonder how much companies pay.
Oh, a lot.
How much you think?
In one of my classes, in like 2008 or so, Under Armour did an ad, and it was so confusing, he got terrible ratings, and they spent like $3 million on a 60-second.
Well, there was one when I was in college.
That's the one I'm talking about.
Oh, okay.
The one I learned in
management
or something.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, I learned it in, marketing, some kind of marketing class.
We watched the Doritos commercial.
Yep. No, they spent a lot of money to try and promote themselves, but I wonder what's going to be the worst like commercial this year.
I don't know. We'll know tomorrow.
Yeah.
Top 10 commercials and top worst.
Yep. We talked about the footing. Let me know what y'all's favorite commercial was also at the end of the Super Bowl. Leave a comment.
You're taking it all off?
Well, you're supposed to pat it dry to get the skin crispy.
Oh.
You picking it up?
Yeah, what, you're laying down?
Exactly. Oh, I know.
What?
Ben?
What do you know?
Oh, I don't know.
Look.
Get off my swagger, bro.
Is it comfortable?
Yeah, man, that's where it's at.
Yeah.
I'm telling you. It feels legit. I'm ready for summer.
Domo, what do you think?
I guess he's got a swagger back. Look, he likes it.
He likes it.
And now the chicken, it goes in for an hour. Once we put our seasoning on the chicken, we're gonna do half roasted garlic and beer. I live by this.
This is from Cabela's.
That is amazing. On anything you put it on.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're doing chicken rib rub, which is
chicken equally amazing. Rub.
They're both different flavors. This one's sweet, salty, smoky. That
so
one
you're
is,
not gonna do any buffalo sauce?
Yeah, no, I'm gonna baste it with buffalo.
Oh, cool. Mmm, but they look delicious. Yep, this is really happening right now. We forgot we did this last year. And it only makes sense. Ta-da! This is our TV from the bedroom. And this is where it's at. Yep, TV in the kitchen. Good job, Justin.
Patriots scored a touchdown.
Is it good, Roxy? Roxy? Is it good?
Wow, guys. What a crazy game so far. 14-14. And we're, you know, we finished the second. I'm excited to see Katy Perry and, who was it again? Katy Perry and Lenny Kravitz? Is Lenny Kravitz playing? I forget. Anyway, it should be pretty good. Wow, I loved halftime. I was like talking the whole time. Justin was probably like, shut up. But it was so good. I mean, it was such a great show. I like seeing Missy Elliott and Lenny Kravitz. That was awesome. And he was like, whatever, you were not sleeping. He thought the visuals were cool, and I said, well, then you think she sounded great in concert. And he was like, you know.
Yeah, it was cool.
You didn't think it was awesome? Like, everything, you know that that's her visual. Like, if you've ever seen her music videos, that is what she's about. All that visual stuff. That's so cool. It was awesome. I enjoyed it, and you know, I was wondering how it was gonna be, but she rocked the house for sure. For sure. Push it real good. Salt and pepper. It's what you do.
Yeah.
You
wanna save 15%
or more on car insurance? He did. Hi, Pete Rose here. Roxy's trying to bury her treat.
By Budweiser, make a plan to make it home. By Always, let's make like a girl mean a mean.
Come on, you started this.
Good play.
He's like, thank God. Oh, he's a sweet boy. Hi. Hot damn. Wow, Daddy's gotta give him a treat. Oh, he's like, let me down. I want to go eat it.
Don't post that, actually.
I'm gonna post it. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Said uptown, funk you up.
Stuff all over your camera.
What? What did you do?
I didn't do that. You did it.
It wasn't me.
JD, what do you think about Five Finger Death Punch? Putting that bomb on it, trying to get JD to slip up with it. Ayo! Popping another thing, baby.
Look, think about the music video.
Chicken.
Chicken.
Pizza.
Don't give it to you.
Pizza. Yeah, we do. Best parts.
I'm gonna
have
a lot to edit tomorrow.
Edit that stuff away, baby.
You need a tripod.
Yes, I do.
Go get it.
Nah, I wanna listen to this part. Uptown Funk, gonna give it to you. Great transition. In my defense, JD made me a margarita. She put like
not
much of the bottle in it.
I put like hardly anything.
Anyways, it's like that much. But it's probably about that skinny. It's like a test tube. It's like a shot. Hey.
What are you talking about?
Nothing, Jack.
I put it in this glass, but look at how much water is in it.
Yeah, but see, that's all melted ice. But no, seriously, the vodka was up to here.
No, it was not. There was orange juice, lime, a little bit of triple sec, and a little bit of tequila.
Yeah.
Okay. Excuse me. Why is there a pizza thing in my face?
I need to go to the dishwasher.
Hey, the dishwasher's not over there.
Yeah, but your hands are full.
Hey,
that's what I'm saying.
Okay.
You're the dishwasher.
So, the Patriots win. How do you guys feel about it?
Well,
not
I want
you,
both of them lose.
Not oh. You. Anyway.
We do boys. Next year, all year.
Anyway, I knew a few people who are rooting for the Patriots and a few people who are rooting for the Seahawks. So, it was a great game. It was really, really cool. So, we had a great time. We cooked some good food. We had a bunch of food, so we're fat and happy. And we're about to go to bed.
What?
You just said, yeah, and he's fat and happy.
No, I didn't. I said, and we're fat and happy.
Okay, now don't try to cover it up.
Whatever, they heard me.
Yeah, whatever.
Y'all heard me.
Whatever.
But anyway, all right, guys. Well, we're going to hit the sack. We've got a long day tomorrow.
Dishes. We're washing dishes first.
He's washing dishes. I'm going to bed. Anyway. All right, guys. I love you. Have a great night.
I'm washing dishes. I'm not happy. Don't look at me.
He says goodnight. Bye, Domo. Say goodnight.
Goodnight.
Say goodnight.
Goodnight.
Goodnight. Deuces.